No, we're back.
Dick Silver.
Well, it is unfair. He got put through a flaming table.
He's gay. He lost the I'm gay match.
He had no choice. It was a life or death situation.
Well, it wasn't.
He could have died in that match.
He threatened to kill Byron Matthews.
He had a lot more to live for, and he didn't want to die in that match. He's the All-Star champion.
And he is whining. He is whining. Who's he talking to?
Sonny. Sonny. Sure.
Yeah, Sonny's hardly on all the time.
Because she sucks. That's why. Quicksilver actually has talent.
Quicksilver. And she just told him to get over himself. So Quicksilver has nothing to say. No one cares what you went through a dangerous frontline. You're gay. Get over it.
And here comes one of our main events.
This match. The following contest is beginning of the show. Bloodlust's newest member right here. DIW Express. Hey. Yeah, Rocco, this guy still scares you.
Well, this is not the only time he's going to be out here very soon again.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You'll find out.
Rocco's worries later tonight, ladies and gentlemen, but it's going to be right after we get this match in Hayes. Look how psychotic this son of a bitch is. And how does a man like Kate get through airport security? It's all those tattoos on.
He probably wears a t-shirt or a sweatshirt.
I've seen most of his shirts. I've been in the locker room. I mean, freaking, he looks like he has gang shirts. Freaking rib cages looking things on him. Hayes. This is a young man. He's only 28 years old.
Well, we're going to take you back to... Yeah. I'm going to take you back to earlier tonight. The DIW World Champion Illusion came out and bragged about his victory. Hayes came out and told him he joined Bloodlust and...
That Maxine will beat Illusion at Vitality Brawl.
Yeah, two men who were just tag team partners now are bitter enemies.
Well, and then he announced, then Illusion announced that Hayes will be taking on this man, Neo.
Yeah.
And Hayes called this man just a challenge. Neo is probably the most dominant superstar in DIW right now.
Most likely.
It's probably Reaper or Maxis. But Neo is a former DIW World Champion.
The first.
Defeated.
Remember that, the first.
The first. Neo. And Neo, the Lord of the Master of the Dawn. He's the creepiest son of a bitch in the world.
Yeah, winning world championships. The former OMFG champion.
ECW Ultimate Champion.
Former OMFG World Champion.
Yes. And this man now, Neo. Okay, Hayes walking up to Neo, and that might have been a bad idea. Neo going right to work.
When was the last time Neo was actually in action? Oh yeah, it was at the... What's it called? Dangerous Frontline.
He's part of the winning team of Dangerous Frontline. He eliminated Dan Brown.
Yeah, Team Dungeon picked up the victory. Like we predicted.
Oh, and it's to the face of Hayes.
One.
And he's actually taking down Hayes, which is the first. It's really impossible to get Hayes on the ground. Neo's doing a good job right now. It shows how more power Neo has gotten ever since joining forces with Illusion and Dark Reign. Now wait a minute.
Dropkick
to the back.
Clothesline.
Clothesline by Hayes. And Hayes looks short compared to Neo. Neo is 6'8". Hayes is only 6'5".
Hayes building up his momentum. Oh, that might be changing.
Yeah. Neo's near 293 pounds. Hayes is only 260.
The abdominal stretch.
Down in that abdominal stretch. Butt sex! Now, Neo and Irish whip into the corner. Not on one of the ropes starting.
Oh, look at the counter!
Roll up!
One, two!
No, Neo kicks out. He's choking him out. Trying to take out the big man.
Get him! That's what he's doing.
Oh, and a big arm breaker by Hayes.
An old knee drop to the back of the head. Go ahead, continue.
Hayes Bonaparte of Dangerous Frontline took Bonaparte out. Bonaparte is gone.
Yeah, actually gave Team Dungeon the first victory.
Team Dungeon the first victory. I commentated that match with John A. Rhythm. And now...
And he didn't have a clue who anyone was.
Over in a clothesline.
Look at this. One, two, oh!
And then a kick to the stomach. And then a punch to the face. And now Hayes is actually down. Only a one count there. Hayes isn't going to go down that easily.
Oh!
Hayes is only lost a few matches. Won the Maxistein. That was this season. And he also lost the Reaper.
Also to Illusion.
He didn't lose to Illusion.
Wait, Illusion won the Reaper. No, didn't
Illusion. Only lost two matches this season. That was the Reaper and
what about
Maxistein?
Illusion won the Chamber or something. He won something like that.
And then Hayes only lost, I believe, three matches for last. And that was to Darren Matthews, the six-man Hell in a Cell. For the first ever DIW Dungeon Championship, which is now the Silver Star Championship. And he lost the Money in the Bank at Ball Mania. And a big clothesline, but it barely connects an elbow to the face. And Hayes with a clothesline. Hopes to add Neo to one of his victims.
Oh, he's going after the leg.
He did almost take out Nathan Tribune's career with that boot to the face and broke his nose.
Well, Nathan Tribune, do you see him here anymore?
He's not here anymore.
You know what?
Diablo decided to trim the fat, as it were. And fired him at Insurrection.
And Diablo, well, we're gonna... Don't forget, there's, an interview tomorrow with... I mean, not tomorrow, but on Afterburner. With Diablo.
One. Two. Oh.
Don't forget the phone call with Curtis Killens.
Curtis Killens is here tonight. He's gonna... talk live on the phone with the attacker, supposed attacker of Diablo. And there's a big gorilla press. Chris Cummings got a phone call from the attacker of Diablo at Dangerous Frontline while he was talking to Steven Viper.
Oh no.
Now wait a minute. Hey, he's going for that spike DDT. Oh, and that ended, but now that was the thing that set up Bonaparte's end of his career right there. One.
Two. Oh.
Two. No, Hayes kicks out. No, I meant Neo kicks out. Yeah.
Clothesline.
There's a big clothesline. No.
Counter. Oh, whoa.
Oh, and then for the dropkick in reverse. With the punch and Hayes, no, getting reversed again. Neo,
German suplex. Oh, elbow to the back of the head.
That elbow now. Illusion's man Neo, just holding his own here. Illusion lost the IW World Title at Hardcore Revolution. Inside the Revolution Chamber, he was eliminated by Illusion.
One, two.
Now, elbow to the back.
Great match Hayes. So far.
There's a drop kick to the face. These two men trying to give it all their might.
One, two. Win.
Divided we brawl. Two. In the haze of an elbow.
Cause these guys realize now, this.
He missed of a knee, and there's a big face crusher.
The divided we brawl match changes careers.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be right back.